was yesterday, it was years ago. We were singing every word on the radio. Kinda like them songs could save our souls somehow, some way. We was falling fast, we was jumping in. Blue jean halo hanging off a limb. Two American kids just like them. Every time we'd play, and it blew us away.
Do you turn it up? Do you sing along every time you hear that song? Like we did then, like we did when. Do you close your eyes? Does it make you laugh? Do the memories take you back to six packs in a Chevy Cheyenne? Way back when I was Jack and you were dying.
Yeah, we were never growing up or growing old, breaking up or letting go. Girl, just like rock and roll, where's it gone? But I hope like hell every now and again I blow across your mind like that summer wind. And you're holding on to 16 long as you can every time that it comes on.
Do you turn it up? Do you sing along every time you hear that song? Like we did then, like we did when. Do you close your eyes? Does it make you laugh? Do the memories take you back to six packs and a Chevy Cheyenne? Way back when I was Jack and you were just six packs and a Chevy Cheyenne.
So this slide is from a fine needle aspiration of a growth in a dog's mouth. So the first thing we're going to do is stain it. So that blue stain on the left is a fixative, so it's going to adhere all of the cells onto the slide so that the cells don't just wash off during the staining process. This is the slide after it's been stained, so now you can see it's a little bit more purple, and that's because the different kind of cells are going to absorb the different stains. So now we're going to put it under the microscope and just start looking through all four magnifications. So this first one is the least powerful. It's just kind of a broad spectrum one, just so you can do a wide sweep and make sure there's no big abnormalities that you need to zoom in and check closer. This is the same spot on the slide, just zoomed in a little bit further. This next one, now we can really start to see some of the cells. It's still a little bit far away, but it gives you a good opportunity to see any cells that are abnormal that don't fit with all these red blood cells. And then this 100X, the oil immersion, now we can really see the individual cells. So now we're looking at cell shape, the morphology, making sure that they're all looking normal. And then again, looking for any inflammatory cells, any cancer cells, or any cells that just shouldn't be in a dog's mouth. And if we find any of those, then we will report them to Dr. Burton and he will come take a look.
I ain't heard you laugh like that in a long time. I wonder if it stopped this world like it did mine just now. I see you sipping white wine instead of whiskey. Or does he want you to be just a little more city? Well, I'm sorry if I'm overstepping boundaries I don't mean to be. But I just got to tell you how I feel. If he ever singles you up, if he's ever stupid enough, I'm gonna be the first one calling you baby.
Baby.
If he ain't holding you tight, if he ain't treating you right, I'm gonna be the first one calling him crazy.
Crazy.
Cause girl, it's just a matter of time until you find it through.